Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a really fun nail polish review for you guys, and it is by Sally Hansen's nail polish line called Sugar Coat. And the first color that I will be talking about is number 700 in the color Cotton Candies. And this nail polish is actually pretty neat. When you kind of look at it from the bottle, it looks like a plain pink nail polish, but when you start painting it, you can actually start seeing these little tiny grainy things inside of the nail polish. I'm gonna go ahead and paint my nail polish here, and I'll take a zoom in for you guys to see for yourself what it kind of looks like. So hopefully here you can see that there's tiny little speckles inside of my nail polish, and it makes it look like there's almost like sand inside of the polish. But really, I guess the idea behind this is that since it's called Sugar Coat, that I guess it looks like there's sugar inside your nail polish. But I'm gonna go ahead and paint the rest of my nails, and we'll kind of get back together and see what it looks like. So pretty neat. The nail polish right now is still a little bit wet, but you can see that there's tons of texture in the nail polish. It's really cool. I like it a lot, actually. And for one coat, that's pretty opaque. So the second color that I got is number 600, and that's in the color Sour Apple. And if you kind of take a look at the brush, you can kind of see all the little tiny speckles. I didn't notice it earlier in the pink one, but when you look at the green one, you can definitely see the speckles on the brush. And by the way, I picked up both of these nail polishes over at Target, and they're about $6 each. So my initial thought when I started painting my nails was that this green one doesn't seem as opaque as the pink polish. So this one here definitely does seem like it would need a second coat, but you never know, I might be wrong. So we'll give it some time to dry and we'll kind of take a look and see what it looks like from there. So kind of comparing this to the pink polish, I feel like the green one shows the texture a little bit better than the pink one, but we'll give it some time to dry, and it probably will end up showing even more texture by the time it's done drying. So here's the pink one after I gave it a little bit of time to dry, and it looks so cool. I love this nail polish, but that's only with one coat, and honestly, I think it's great already with just one coat. But we'll go ahead and kind of go with what is recommended on the bottle, which is two coats. So I'm gonna go ahead and start painting on my second coat, and we'll take a look to see what it looks like from there. So the two nails that are on the right are still kind of wet, and the two nails on the left are the ones that are fully dry. So you can kind of see what the nails look like when the polish is still a little wet and when the polish is a little bit drier. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish painting the rest of my nails, and we'll take a look at the finished product. So here's what it kind of looks like right now. Even though the nail polish is a little bit wet, I'm loving it so far. What do you guys think? And here's back to my right hand, the one that was painted with the Sour Apple color. And it kind of looks like it does definitely need a second coat, in my opinion. So it's definitely not as opaque as the pink color. But let's go ahead and put on the second coat, and we'll take a look to see how it looks from there. Sometimes you'll get the little hangies off of the edge of your nail. Just run your finger by it while it's still wet, and you should be able to just rub it right off. So still a little bit wet, but this is what the green one kind of looks like here. And so what do you guys think? Do you guys like the green one? Personally, I'm kind of a sucker for mint colored nail polish, but I must say that I do think that I like the pink one a little bit better. So here's both the nail polish, fully dry with 2 coats of polish right next to the bottle, so you can kind of see what they look like there. And I must say that the bottle was really deceiving. It looks totally different in the bottle than it does on your nails. Please do click the button on the top left-hand corner to subscribe to my channel so you can see when I come out with new videos. But otherwise, thank you as always so much for watching, and please do leave a comment. I would really love to know which color you guys like a little bit better, and stay tuned to the end to see a little link on my other video where I do a review on Sally Hansen's other nail polish called Fuzzy Coat. It's true.